So today we're gonna be doing a Christmas ornament, and these are the materials you're gonna need. So the first thing you're gonna do is put the cup over the index card, then you're gonna cut it around so it looks like this, a circle. Then you're gonna glue the cotton around the paper. After that, you're gonna put the picture on the cotton. You're gonna glue that with the glue gun. So it looks like this. Then when you're done with that, you make a little loop and you glue it on the top so it can hang. So it looks like this in the end.